Sears Holdings is closing 46 more Sears and Kmart stores. 33 Sears stores, 13 Kmarts, all said to be unprofitable, all closing in November. No local stores are on this new list. However, four local stores were already slated to close. The Sears at South Hills Village and the Mall at Robinson are set to close next month. Kmarts in Unity Township and Peters Township are supposed to close by the end of October.